Is it just me, or do you guys feel like when you're at a red light, like a traffic light, that it takes so much longer when you have to shit? I feel like there's someone up there controlling it, and they can see me in my car clenching for dear life, and they're like, no, he's gonna suffer for another 30 seconds, and that shit takes forever. This was just my way of telling you guys that I had to shit.